After 8 good years of racing, Gooch's bad boy's career was over. Forced to retire with a leg injury.
So last September, Gooch found a new home 12 miles east at Acres for Life Therapy and Wellness Center, where he's found a new purpose.
This guy, gosh, he likes to read me.
Renee had never been around horses.
Stressors are hitting all of us every single day.
But she needed help.
It was just time. It was time for me to take a different approach to how I was going to deal with stress.
So she came to Acres for Life, a nonprofit in Forest Lake.
This is truly psychotherapy. So the individuals coming to us are struggling with trauma.
Like stress, addiction, and depression.
Yeah.
And Gooch was struggling too.
Every time a client would come out, it was like he softened. And it was almost like he was learning how to be a horse again.
As Gooch healed, he started helping others heal, like Renee.
They have a way of knowing everything that I'm going through.
It's called EGALA, equine-assisted psychotherapy.
Here's the other gal that always seems to come to my rescue.
And it takes a team of licensed mental health professionals, equine specialists, and a herd of horses.
It'll start to move in that positive direction.
They can pick up things, smells, energy, things inside of people before we even know they are going on.
Sensing it, the horses then act it out, symbolizing what people are going through internally.
We're making good progress.
There's no riding. Just thinking and watching the horses.
And I can live in the present now, and I can process my feelings now and deal with them and move on.
In Forest Lake, Corey Heppola, Care 11 News.
Well, if you'd like to learn more about Acres for Life, they're having a fundraiser next month hosted by the Invisible Wounds Project. We have more information. Just find this story at care11.com.